Not only do neurotransmitters fluctuate on a circadian 24-hour basis, they also fluctuate throughout the sleep cycle. The complete sleep cycle, stages 1 through 4, and REM, lasts approximately 90 minutes and occurs 4 to 5 times a night. GABA levels steadily increase during the first couple hours of sleep, plateau, and then steadily decline before waking. Conversely, orexin levels steadily decrease during the first couple of hours of sleep, plateau, and then steadily increase before waking. Acetylcholine levels fluctuate throughout the sleep cycle, reaching their lowest levels during stage 4 sleep and peaking during REM sleep. Dopamine, norepinephrine, serotonin, and histamine levels demonstrate a different trend. They peak during stage 2 sleep and are at their lowest during REM sleep. Given the involvement of various neurotransmitters and neuropeptides in the sleep-wake cycle, targeting these systems with pharmacological agents may, in theory, be useful for the treatment of various sleep-wake disorders.